John F. Kennedy died at approximately 1 o'clock Central Standard Time today here in Dallas.
It is the murder mystery that has lasted nearly 50 years. To this day, the question remains, was there a second gunman in President Kennedy's assassination?
Top experts are here in Pittsburgh tonight, and they're talking about just that. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram is there. Sheldon?
Well, to answer that question, Wendy, yes, many of them believe there were two shooters, and now this. They want the government to reopen this investigation as a cold murder case.
He died of a gunshot wound in the brain.
Curiosity of the assassination of John F. Kennedy still resonates with passion and purpose 50 years later.
What is this all about? What it's all about, Sheldon, is opening up the case. You know, cold case investigations.
Dr. Cyril Weck leads the International Symposium on the JFK assassination. Professors, scientists, doctors, lawyers, law enforcement, and students listen and sort through facts and theories. Weck served as the Allegheny coroner for 20 years, but he is known worldwide as the first non-government pathologist to be granted access to Kennedy assassination materials held at the National Archives. He shoots down the Warren Commission report, preaching the three-bullet grassy knoll theory.
When the head literally explodes into a crimson burst, that was the first shot that hit the president in the head, and that shot was definitely fired from the right front side, and it's clear that what the Warren Commission concluded was erroneous.
Top critical researchers at the symposium present acoustical, photographic, and investigative evidence that all point to two shooters, and that it was the shot fired from the grassy knoll that killed Kennedy. But this man believes the CIA was behind the assassination. He is author Dave Talbot.
Absolutely. No one else had the kind of organizational power to do it and the kind of way of covering it up in the CIA. It's disturbing and sad that 50 years later, the American people don't have the full story.
This is what people want. Let's uncover the truth.
Now the symposium continues tomorrow and Saturday at Duquesne University. Today it focused on how many shooters, tomorrow who was behind the assassination of JFK. Reporting live from the newsroom, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News. Wendy.
Sheldon, it is so fascinating. And if you want to hear more from Dr. Wecht, we've posted our entire interview on WTAE.com. While you're there, check out our interactive section. It retells that day in Dallas. And you're going to find this all under the On TV tab at the top of our homepage.